subway tunnels. Guess a good thief needs a good hideout. Who's always way better at guitar than me? Sequencer? Sampler? Vintage? Oh, has to be him and Dad's equipment. He used to come to our place for dinner all the time. Guess he never learned to cook. Use the sounds. Frequency lock? Something new every day.
Hey, kid. Hope the suit fits. You asked why me and your dad stopped talking. He was investigating the Prowler. It led him to my clients, people like Simon Krieger, Wilson Fisk. Dad couldn't afford to make enemies like that. Not with you and Rio in the picture. So I told him. Hope he'd back off. You did. Good. You didn't want me around. Didn't want you to turn out like me. Hope this suit helps you be better. Take care, Spider-Man.
Thank you, Uncle Aaron. For everything.
I got word there's an out-of-control helicopter in your area.
That helicopter's out of control. Need to see if I can help. Can't believe I'm saying this. Don't hack helicopters!
Y'all, I want to say it is a damn good thing we have the new Spider-Man. That's right, no censoring. That is how real we're getting. Recently, a woman from Harlem...
You need to land!
I can't! Someone's jammed the controls!
Don't let him mess with the signal!
I'm shutting this down! Time to worry about the transmitter. Got one. Need to find the other two.
Wait! We help! Not even a challenge! We'll kill you! He'll bleed just like any of us!
Stand here. Provide combat assistance.
Stay holograms! Stay
damaged.
When to go? Gotta hurry.
Hey, rock song guy. You still okay?
No, we're stable. The drones are still overridden. We're stable.
Killed the hack.
You saved my life. I'll return the favor. Go on now.
No more spinning blades of death. I am so good. Someone got stuck on a building. I told the app about it. I better go check it out. Neighborhood's a little bit safe.
Thank God you got here, Spider-Man.
Hey, get home safe.
I think that's my stranded washer guy.
Friends, small businesses are the backbone of America. They have no greater champion than J. Jonah Jameson. But they have an enemy, too. Spider-Man. Apparently, he's been disrupting their supply chains in Harlem.
Spider-Man, thank God you're here. Power short-circuited on my platform. I'm stuck.
I can carry you down, or I can power up the platform.
Platform sounds better.
Like someone shut the power off on purpose. I need to take care of these guys.
Some pain!
you got bigger fish to fry!
Okay, just need to connect these relays and we'll be in business. That didn't sound good. Energy load must have reset the circuit. Maybe if I follow these wires, I can restore the power at the other end. Hang tight, sir. I'll get you back up soon. I can't help the window washer until the power's restored. I need to follow the wires. Generator. There we go. Let's do it. Just gotta reset the breaker now. Looks like the power's reaching the breaker. We got power. Nice.
You saved me. Oh man, I don't know how to thank you.
It was no trouble. Really. Someone lost their cat. I'm sure I can help with that.
Good news, friends. Beast North is back on its feet. And guess who we have to thank? That's right, the new Spider-Man. Y'all, what doesn't this guy do? Okay, if you have pictures of Spidey cleaning up Beast, send them my way and I'll feature them on the blog. Till next time, remember that a 10-minute nap will give you the energy boost you need. That we all need, actually. Okay, goodbye.
Says the underground are messing with a billboard.
What?
I don't think the underground's got a permit to change that billboard.
finding the signal. Got the signal. Time to move. Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? Are they dropping a new single? Cat's lost. Well, they came to the right place for help.
Hey, Miles. Remember when I said I knew someone was looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Someone lost their cat. I'm sure I can help with that. You having cat troubles?
Yeah. Vector, my cat, ran out while I was grabbing the mail. Here, he loves this bag. If you find him, he'll crawl right in.
Are cats in backpacks like a thing? Do you have anything with Vector?
Right here. His favorite toy.
Cute. Quick scan. And I got a trail. Right. Vector's coming home. Onto those school buses. Oh, little guy's nimble. Is that a... Yep. Dead rat. Good for Vector, sad for rat. On the right trail, though. Went under the bus. Trail heads down. Into the sewers. I'll follow from street level, thank you. Hope Vector's owner doesn't mind ode to dead rat in sewer water.
Oh,
trail picks up. He climbed out here. Saved from a sewer search. Never would have gotten that smell out of my suit. Vector's calling. Still warm. I'm close. Man, cats do not abide by the laws of nature. We're under that HVAC stuff. Time to crawl. Vector! What up, bud? Coming! Found you! Oh, boy. You got that real New York smell now, Vector.
Wow.
Time to head home. Hang tight, Vector. Almost home. Here you go.
Thank you. Ooh, wow. Wow. That's the smell. Oh, Vector, you've earned a full body scrub, pal.
Cute cat.
Let's get inside.
Stinky, but mad cute.
Hey, man. I'm so glad you're using the app. It really feels like it's catching on with people.
I'm not surprised, dude. You nailed it. Take a bow.
Centers have had a rough go ever since their founder, Martin Lee, turned out to be the mad bomber known as Mr. Nate. But I believe in the Feast Centers, because I knew him. The brave woman who literally gave her life to keep them going. So I was distressed to hear the Harlem branch recently suffered a damaging flood. With us is Glory, director of that center.
Yeah, thanks. Anyone who wants to donate to the cleanup, check out our website. It's tax deductible.
Wonderful. I'm donating 10% of my paycheck for this month. Half of Jerry's. Now, I'm hearing Spider-Man may have been responsible for the flood.
No way. Someone was responsible, but it wasn't Spider-Man. Follow the money. Who benefits from lower property values?
And I'm going to stop you.
Spider-Man!
Rocks on zero. Spider-Man!
I lost count.
Good.
somewhere near you.
Not today, burglars. That looks like a break-in. Yeah, it is.
You don't get me that easy! Mind your own business!
That really him?
You can't let him win!
Talk this out. We can. No?
Fans. For the last few weeks, Harlem has had a series of bad breaks. The attack on CJ Walker Park, to name one. Spider-Man intervened to protect the neighborhood, but he didn't do it alone. I'm here with Genki Lee, the Harlem local who helped Spider-Man save the day.
It felt really good to help people out. Even better when we found out Wilson Fisk was behind it. Shutting him down is a career highlight. And Spider-Man.
I bet. How did you guys stumble on the conspiracy?
By talking to people in the neighborhood. They were all looking out for each other, which helped us look out for them. Teo, Caleb, Camila, Haley, Steph, Gloria, if you're listening, thank you.
I checked with Wilson Fisk's parole officer, who confirmed the big guy is under tighter security and will likely get some time tacked onto his prison sentence. Genki, and everyone in Harlem, thanks for looking out. Till next time, friends, remember to change your toothbrush every 3 months. Goodbye.
There aren't many more escaped convicts on the streets. Turns out cranes and ice don't mix. Oh no!
That is a lot of ice. Let's see what that construction worker says.
Spider-Man, you came.
Your crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildup's thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it. Nice to meet you. Ugh. This is why Pete gave me a C in quipping. Satisfying. Almost done de-icing. I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but that was bad. Gotta find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. Train's not stopping. Track's clear. Need to jump. Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But okay, that's enough ice puns for the day.
Today, I want to address some rumors making the rounds pool halls and sleazy bosses. Supposedly, Wilson Fisk has been trying to destabilize Harlem in order to make it cheaper.
Spider-Man, get to the door! Target's on your back, Spider-Man!
Shootout stops. City protected.
hearing that the Underground hijacked a billboard near you.
Yep. The Underground took over that billboard. Bet they're close by tracking the signal, locating the source. It's got a lock. Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? Are they dropping a new single? And here's the Underground. Disable the transmitter. Come on, transmitter. Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man 1, Underground advertising campaign 0.